If Salman Rushdie fears Islam, it would not be an irrational fear. It would be eminently rational. At the whim of a nasty, bigoted old man in Iran, in character strongly resembling the Abrahamic God, Rushdie has lived much of his life with a massive bounty on his head. He's recently suffered a religiously motivated stabbing, which has left him blind in one eye. Rational fear is not phobia. In fact, Sir Salman has shown exemplary courage.